What's up, gang? Trey gang back at it. Shout out to everybody in the chat. I can dig it, Jack. But yeah, I just got my channel up and running. And if you've been following me on my other channel, you got the tea. But I just wanna go live on this channel just to let everybody know I'm back in it, Jack. So this just a little test run, 'cause I got things I'm putting together about the new information about the Kanika Jenkins case. If you've been following me on my last channel, you got the tea, and there's more where they come from, Jack. Y'all stay tuned. Thank you.
It's too late for us. Look, that go the manager. My car keys, my weed.
Shit.
I ain't no motherfucking manager. Oh, it is a manager. It is manager. Shit. On BD, all of them. Turn that pappy ring tone off. Off that pappy ring tone.
This ain't one of those. Nah, ain't no two-part shit.
Who said that?
All right, y'all, 63rd.
I just want one cup. I just want one cup, bro.
Two cups.
What you want?
I ain't on that. All right.
What?
You are
in.
Big
B. No. Okay. Thank you.
Look, y'all better chill out over here.
Oh, man. The biggest B's in hell.
Yeah, if you've been tuning in to my videos on my other channel, we all know who brought the drug. And we all know Kanika hit that shit out the bottle. And she spit it out, and you see Monifa. Elliot is the one that brought the drugs. I'm just doing a little briefing so y'all can see what's going on.
So I'm not nice.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's big, ain't it?
I sure hope somebody come there by the
entrance. That's frightening.
Yeah.
It's you?
Mm-hmm. I mean, I just get them there.
Risco. On his way to the freezer. And don't you know he responsible for cutting the cameras out? And y'all see he arguing with the employees in the lobby? Yeah. How long do it take to move the body? Now, Red indicated it was the crime scene, according to the police report. Red indicated that she was at the crime scene. Yeah. But check this out, y'all. You know Trey Gang got a whole lot of tea. I got a whole lot of tea. So yeah, be on the lookout, Jack. And I'm finna break everything down too. Stay tuned. And I want to give y'all the 2 o'clock mark. Because keep in mind, Irene always said, twosome. Twosome. I told y'all what time she came up missing. Police report showed you when the last time they took the picture in the bathroom. So all that shit, talking about, she was drunk and passed out, you know what I'm saying? And Monifa came in there and got her. They had to say that, man. I'm trying to tell y'all.
Now let's get to it.
Y'all see y'all leak camera that we don't have footage of. That's the most important thing that we need is that surveillance footage on the outside of that parking lot. We need to subpoena DoubleTree.
It's y'all the weekend's connection. Hello. 926.
26.
Hmm.
You know, you
can
go out
to see.
Me too, sure.
What y'all can do?
Y'all know the story about Monifa and Irene. Well, y'all know they sleep pointing the fingers at each other. You know what I'm saying? They really slick dry snitching. But you notice they ain't telling everything. I know why they ain't telling everything. Man, it was people in their room that wanted Kanika.
Is that the money for me? Check it out. Yeah.
I'm not drunk.
Now look, this when they all finna go towards the back dock. It's 3:26. This when T.Y. now go to the back dock. And this why you gonna, if you been following my channel, y'all like y'all see, y'all wanna know why Shamaya arm is in her shirt. Cause she gotta walk and talk, and she gotta keep in communication with the employee staff. Risk O'Neal. Y'all see how she taking orders? And Monifa and Bree follow. Yeah, it's deeper than what y'all think, and I know all about it. I just gotta put the video together. Yeah, check me out, Jack. And keep in mind, and y'all see it's 4:33 and the white girl in the lobby. How about at the front desk? That's when he went in, slick grabbed the freezer keys out the dresser drawer. Yeah, and look where everybody heading to. You remember the famous parking lot that Irene went live in? You notice she kept the live on herself. You see what I'm talking about? But yeah. But you see Killer slowly behind. But you never seen him with nobody else. So I asked the question to Killer. Yeah. What you would try to help? And check this out. The police, the feds, I done tied this shit all the way down to goddamn organized crime family. Hey man, I got receipts. I got receipts. Now, I ain't been on this channel in a while because I had a strike on me. Now, you know, I'm talking about this channel here going to be all about Kanika Jenkins. My other channel, you know what I'm talking about? Entertainment only. But y'all see right here in the police report, they were telling y'all the freezer was on. And we know that freezer wasn't on. Because I did the proper
Everybody stuff. Already know that Kanika was in that pool area. If you've been following me closely, I showed you proof the freezer ain't on. The police come out there wiping the sweat off. So it was hot as hell in the freezer. You know what I'm saying? Look, I showed y'all the maintenance man when they go grab the tools for the freezer to put antifreeze in there. Cause the freezer wasn't working. And then when they did cut the freezer on, it still didn't freeze. It only just got cold in there. You feel me what I'm saying? So check this out. I show y'all how close the elevator is to the kitchen. I show y'all the secret hallway though that can lead to the stairwell casing. Now watch this, y'all. Teresa said these people ran in the hotel 4 in the morning. 4 in the morning. Gets a call cleaning out the pool at 4 in the morning. Yeah. I want y'all to see what's going on at 4 o'clock. This the story. They got Miss Teresa in the room, you know what I'm saying, stop her from walking around the hotel. So they got them in the West Meeting Hall. Okay. Security and the employees, they roaming around the hall because they cleaning out the pool area. I'm going to let the footage do the talking. And I want to see if y'all pick up.
Y'all see this? Now check this out. They got them folks on the move, Jack. They trying to get the cameras out of view. They trying to get that freezer to cooperate with the cover up. Everything going wrong. You see what I'm talking about? You got it had a 36-hour footage, Jack. Because she was in there for 21 hours. She was in there for 21 hours. So you gotta calculate the time, Jack. I want y'all to pay attention to everything y'all see. The tea that I just got, I'm finna put the whole Chicago on blast, and I ain't talking about goddamn it the party going. Man, I'm finna show y'all who these motherfuckers connected to. I'm finna show y'all, look, don't y'all know I broke the story on my last channel and told y'all about the mob ties, you know what I'm talking about, and how everybody looking like the Sopranos. They look like the Sopranos. And then when you look it up, now if you look it up, you see what I'm talking about. Go on to my Trey Gang Entertainment channel and see what tea I dropped and what tea I spilled. Now, I got jewel pieces. You know what I'm talking about? And, yeah. Let me, check this out. Let me school y'all. Y'all see where they coming from? Y'all know they came out the kitchen. But keep in mind, Monifa, Kaniga ain't in the kitchen yet. You see what I'm talking about? She in the pool area. And I'm finna explain y'all why she was ended up in the pool. I'm finna tell y'all why she ended up in the pool. I got all facts, Jack. You see what I'm talking about? And you see security got his sleeve rolled up? It's 3:10. And they finna know what I'm talking about in the time skip. 9 minutes. In the time skip, 9 minutes. Now, you see Monifa coming back in. Now she frustrated. Y'all already know where these people went to on the footage. Now we got Bree Bree sitting up there, goddamn it, fucking with Peas. Now look at T.Y. fucking with Shamaya. And we got Monifa at the front desk. Now, why is they comfortable if you done sat up there and pulled the move in the hotel and you got this white girl coming back all at the same time? So I'm finna explain to y'all what an organized crime is. And I'm finna bring this organ harvest and shit back into existence. Hey, man, I got the tea. I got the tea. I'm finna tie y'all in. Who they connected to. I told y'all about Lil Meek with Shamaya now, you know what I'm saying, within the laundry room and hollered at Lil Meek now. That's how they were getting the cart to transport the body. You see what I'm talking about? But I'm going to tell y'all why T.Y. at that front desk, because he know them people. Now check this out. T.Y. ain't ranking. Now we see the security guard in here. I prove he's innocent. Now I'm finna give y'all the police, Andrew Holmes, and Donna Steven, Brad Steven, Lenny, David, you know what I'm talking about? I'm finna check this out. I got some tea I done spilt y'all on my other channel, man. Ain't nobody fucking with it. Cause I'ma tell you something. The shit dangerous in the motherfucker. Man, it's dangerous, Jack. But I ain't scared, because I'm going to release this shit. I just need to put this shit together, y'all. Yeah. But, yeah. Check this out. They ain't roaming the halls and cutting the cameras out for the party goers for nothing. It was a whole operation going on. And thanks to the whistleblower, Jack, I know it all. Pie, y'all. Now check this out, right? Now, now look. Y'all remember the female manager? That was when the time when they came back up there to the hotel room and she called the police on Irene Neal. Now look who coming in the lobby. Remember you got to clean the pool area up because it's still a crime scene, Jack. Now check this out. You want to know what's going on? I got the team and they both right here. See? Yeah. Give me a minute, y'all.